Good evening and happy Saturday. Meteorologist Hannah Strong here with a check on your evening forecast. Overnight, we are going to see the conditions really start to improve out there. A cooler evening on tap and the clouds are going to start to decrease, as are the rain chances. In fact, we're pretty much done with any and all organized rain tonight in any rate. 55 your overnight low, so great windows open weather headed your way for the next few days. Futurecast doesn't have a whole lot to show you again over the next few days, just varying amounts of sunshine. Here's first thing tomorrow morning. Some fog possible. We'll keep an eye out for that, but most of the day we're just going to see sunshine all across the area. A few more clouds through the afternoon, still plenty of sunshine though as you go through your day on Sunday. So mostly sunny, but a little bit cooler. 73 your high tomorrow with winds light and variable. So another very pleasant, again, windows open kind of day. 77 with mostly sunny skies by Monday. Partly cloudy, so a few extra clouds by Tuesday and a high of 80. Wednesday, another drop in temperature with a few chances for rain and storms.